Okie dokie. Well, good evening, everybody. Well, this is totally and completely on a whim. I decided that I was gonna go ahead and do a Gems of War stream. Normally, I don't do it at this time. I prefer to stream during the mornings. But just been playing some Gems of War. I've been doing some gnome farming, and at this point, I think I can do 3 Gnome Paloozas. So as it's 5 p.m. right now, and I think I got 2 Hoagie Humbuckers in a row, like when I was farming this morning, I got 2 Hoagies in a row, and then it just kind of died off after that. I was getting every gnome except Hoagie, so I figured, originally, I was just gonna record and upload a video, but I figured, that would have been too much of a pain in the butt, because you're looking at least 45 minutes of me, or it'd be at least a 45-minute video. That would take almost a whole night just for me to upload it and everything, get it all processed and all that, so I figured it'd be quicker to just go ahead and do a stream, because at least with the stream, I could just take the stream vid and export it to YouTube, which would be a lot faster than the aforementioned recording the video and then having to wait at least an hour just for it to be uploaded, not including the processing and then YouTube doing copyright checks on it and all that. So yeah. But I stated it in the Twitch description. The only reason I'm coming on here is just to do the Gnome Paloozas. All the dailies are done. Any extracurricular stuff that I probably should have done is gonna be on the back burner. I'm still gonna be playing this game after the stream's over. Still doing some farming. Anything I missed or whatever, I'll just have to get taken care of off stream or during tomorrow morning's morning session. And that's something else I forgot to say too. I didn't do a stream this morning. This morning I only had 2 hours of sleep. It was a combination of me either waking up just bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, or for the small snatches of sleep that I did get was all dream and nightmare-filled. So by the time my alarm went off at 6 a.m., I just too groggy to really do anything, so I just slept in. So once again, just kind of a recap. I'm the only reason I'm coming on now is just to do the Gnome Paloozas that I do have, and then that's it. So. I'm anticipating it, all told and sold, probably about an hour and a half. But we'll see as the stream goes on. Oh, and I did forget to mention, I gotta scroll here a little bit. Might take a moment. I do have Perfect Tower 2 playing in the background. It's part idle game, part tower defense. So, and then the music, this is gonna be Alchemy, Hip Cat Gangster Swing, and I gotta fix something that's really bugging me. There we go. So it's just some instrumental rock music. Type something else down. So, let's I think I made the necessary preparations. Yeah, like I said, three normal paloozas. Considering that I'm in a hurry, don't be surprised if you see me restarting battles every so often. I ain't gonna be able to do it. Like if I can't get Rowena up on the very first turn, I might just go ahead and restart it because it's gotta be a lot faster than trying to go around the board plucking for blue and green matches. Out of that one. And that's something else I might do after this run. I might switch classes because having a firestorm going kind of works against this build. If anything, I need more green and blue gems to drop. Not red. I mean, the black manacles that I'm using, it don't even use red, so... The first one that comes to mind would probably be Slayer. I think Slayer, you could start up an Ice Storm. And when I can, I'll be drinking water. Sure on this one. Okay, never mind. There was some blue in the upper left. Oh, someone's about to be gone. No, got lucky. Browns and yellows. And lucky. Oh, excuse me. Game. kind of iffy on this. Okay, darn, my sauce blue. Yeah, Katarl, but only to do the normal paloozas. Originally I was gonna record and upload a video of me doing them, but yeah, I figured it'd be a lot quicker to just make a stream and just record and just export that stream video to YouTube. Cause otherwise, I would be looking at least an hour to get that video uploaded. And during that time, because uploading videos on my computer uses up so many resources, I can't really do a whole lot of anything else. Thank you. that's gonna be it for this one. So. Alright, so I'm gonna switch classes from Sunspear. And now I'm getting mouse problems. I think it's Slayer that has it. The reason why you're going with either Sunspear or Slayer is that both of them have Fire Blade. And hopefully I'll remember to set these back. But I'm only changing this for purposes of the Gnomapaloozas. Once they're done, switching them back, if I remember to. Yeah, so, we got blue. I'm hoping so too. Yeah, cause I only got 2 hours of sleep this morning. So yeah, I can't really stream when I'm in that kind of condition. Okay. So let me finish this out real quick. Definitely don't want to happen during a Gnomapalooza is to get 100 Mist Stones, because then you got to deal with the award ceremony or getting award the medals afterwards and all that after you beat the mythic boss. And then if a mimic battle comes up afterwards, and that's even more menus you got to back out of. It just creates a really big mess. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna try to. Might be doing this in between Gnomapaloozas. Oh, okay. I think there's actually multiple album covers for this one. I just went with this one here because it was the least silly looking. This is what you don't want happening on a normal Palooza. It just eats up a lot of time. So okay, let me just... Alright. Okay, so with the pet rescue. Okay, now, during this time, I can do nothing else because the clock is running, so. And I got the wrong team in there. I got the wrong team. I fucked up. Come on. God damn it. This got off to a bad start. Wrong team. sure on this one.
Okay.
Not a poor match, huh? Not enough.
Yeah.
This one sounds kind of familiar. It might be a cover tune. Maybe I should have taken a nap first before I did this. Attack. Work, not so much. Gameplay, fairly partly cloudy. Yeah, I managed to get 3 Gnomapaloozas so far. This is number two. You got enough to keep me busy a while, huh? Huh? Ah, shit. I gotta turn this down. If not, switch it. It's just, it's gonna be faster to just skip to the next album than it is to turn the volume down and... Strat and Drew. Actually, this album here is actually pretty appropriate for this time of year. It's October, so Halloween incoming. And that'll do it. So that's number two down. So let me, I'm gonna go ahead and end this run. So, like I did on the previous, on the previous one, 55. In the misty covered ground comes a frightful, ghoulish, eerie sound. But again, the goal is to try to get get 100, or just a little bit over 100. Yeah, you don't want to have to fight a mythic boss when you're doing a normal palooza.
And you, dear friend, our special guest, masquerade, can join the wicked but cannot rest. For tonight's the night of Halloween. We'll be right back.
Yeah, that's something else that, in this guild here, there are a lot of pet rescues. Last guild I was in, you very rarely saw him. Okay. Perfect. No. Random chance. I do know that, because, it's gnome weekend, obviously. So, you know, lots of gnomes. Some of those gnomes can actually be pet gnomes. If you kill them, it triggers a pet rescue, but only, once every 15 minutes. But yeah, this is what you don't want happening on a Gnomapalooza. So that's gonna eat up a lot of time. So like I said, yeah, it's just this total mess that you have to get out of. That's why I try to set it up to... me talking about it just now. What I was trying to do, I was trying to do a difficulty that'll give me enough mist stones to be just barely over 100. Because like I said, when you're doing normal paloozas, You don't want to fight a mythic boss, because then you got to go through the whole boss chest thing, and if it triggers a mimic battle, then you have to enter the battle, then you have to back out of the battle, then you have to go back to the medal awarding ceremony or whatever. You have to get out of that screen, and this is all eating up your time. So yeah, there's requires a little bit of prep work. So, in an effort to avoid making the same mistake twice, I'm gonna do one battle. That way, so the game remembers its setup. So I don't mess up and pick the wrong team. Nope. It's basically a flat percentage, no matter what difficulty you choose. Yeah, just gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom, so I'll be back. I guess I can do this. So that's the game I got going in the background. The Perfect Tower 2. damn. I'm in a era 21, so yeah. I'm gonna have a lot of work to do on this game after this stream. Okay, so once again, now that I've got this started, I can do nothing else. I saw a few green gems on the board, so kinda had me a bit worried. All that, not a single poor match, huh? definitely one drawback to having a band with only one singer that's trying to impersonate different people. They all sound like the same guy. Click, click.
So whether you're a doctor or a witch or a clown, the important thing to remember this Halloween is
werewolves, witches, vampires,
witch. Nothing on with this Halloween party.
Thank you.
Witcher on this one. Yeah, got it. We're on the home stretch. God damn it. Mouse fucked up. Hoagie, so looks like this might have gotten extended. Yeah, so it looks like we'll be doing one more. So this will make that four. It's over. So let me back out of this.
Rest in the chamber of torment.
So we need 53. And then I'm gonna go ahead and flip my AC on. It's starting to get a little warm in here. So.
Follow me. You're going to enjoy this terribly. Well, maybe
have time. Damn it. Gotta turn that down. Holy shit, is it gonna be loud? Holy shit, is it loud? Using Zulagoth on somebody with only 4 hit points left. Dual battle just to lock it in. thing. Too sure on this one. turn that down. How many greenies? There we go. should be winding down fairly soon. Finish this out. Alright. So, first things first, let me go to Slayer class. Set everything back. Starter, bonus red. Okay. So I think that was that on that. Sun Spear, I don't think I did anything different on it. Blue in there. Yeah, it should have been red. Okay, so that... I'm doing this now because I'll forget later. That was why. So let's go back here. Extra blue mana for Arwena. Okay, so let's see how many keys I got. Or did I go right by it? 71 and 4. Well, not too bad. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I kind of went a little over long. I was not expecting that Hoagie Humbucker to plop up at the last second, so it resulted in another Nomapalooza. That's four of them this time. I think last vault, I think it was like two or three, but pretty decent haul. But I am still gonna continue playing this game though, from time to time. But I also said earlier that the other game I got in the background, Perfect Tower, I think I'm going to be ascending, meaning I'm going to be starting that game over again, but I'll get a whole bunch of perks, a new difficulty. Basically, I got a lot of work to do on that game as well, and also on top of that, I got a lot of work to do on my blog. I slipped my mind. Totally forgot to type stuff down in it from this morning and stuff, so I got to work on that yet, so... Oh, looks like I'll be up most of the night. Hopefully I'll be able to get enough sleep. But anyway, thanks for... But hello, hang on. My brain's racing right now, so... Yeah, my mind and mouth ain't cooperating with each other. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that for the short amount of time that I was on. And barring incident, assuming I get some decent sleep, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.